I'm now putting the last coat of sealant on the hellbender. This is going to give it a little bit more luster and really make it stand out from the surrounding stone, that is the bottom of the stream bed and the rocks. But it's going to really make the hellbender glisten. And once I get this last coat on, I can buff it out and it will be ready to go.